Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And it's still...
Blind Bag Week!
And it's Thursday of Blind Bag Week, and we have put all our blind bags in this big bucket.
You're knocking over our stuff!
Whoops.
You knocked over Topples.
If you've missed any of our blind bags openings this week, go back, check out the whole playlist. But every day this week, it's been a total surprise. We've been mixing it up. Ben picks out three, I pick out three. Who knows what's gonna come out of there? Let's just dive right in.
Okay. Maybe we should do it together today.
All right, you both pick out one at the same time. Okay, we're looking at each other right now. Okay, I got my first one. Yep. It is... We haven't done these yet. We both picked out Mega Block SpongeBob.
That's funny.
Okay, here we go again. Okay, I got one.
Yep.
I got a Palace Pet.
I got a Kinect.
And one more. I got this. I got Hello Kitty.
And I got Lilith's Pet Shop.
All right. Uh-oh, since we dented our box.
Oh. That was mean.
So who's going to go first today?
Let's flip a coin.
I'm going to flip a Transformers token.
Yep.
Okay.
So this is heads.
And the back is tails.
Okay.
I'm going to call tails. Oh, I get to go first. Sweet. Well, since we haven't done one yet this week, I'm going to open SpongeBob SquarePants Mega Bloks Series 1. These are all the different guys you can collect, and there's a mystery figure who looks like a SpongeBob.
Looks like it. You got a SpongeBob.
All right, let's put SpongeBob together here and see what version I got.
While he's doing that, look at this ginormous insert. It's huge.
Okay, so we got our SpongeBob together. This is like SpongeBob ready for class.
Yep.
Because he comes with this little apple for the teacher. And the cool part is the back of the apple has this divider in it so it can actually fit onto his hand.
Yeah, that's pretty neat.
Just a warning, if you're trying to put these together, those arms go in very hard.
Yeah, they take a little finagling.
Okay, SpongeBob, you can hang out back there because Ben is going to open up her next blind bag.
I'm going to open up Super Mario Kinect.
Series 4. You got the bomb earlier this week.
Yes.
Let's see who you got this time.
Mario. He's the first number underlined. Once. Yeah. They don't come with tissue paper anymore.
Yeah, the older series, they'd be wrapped up.
Yeah.
It's a
Mario!
Okay, I think I'm going to open my Hello Kitty next.
Okay.
You haven't got any kitties.
No, I haven't.
I got a winter one earlier this week. Let's see who I got this time. Look at this. She'll go with SpongeBob. This is a glasses-wearing kitty.
That's cool. She looks like she's dancing at the hop.
I was going to say like 1950s Hello Kitty. This is a cute little figure.
That is.
And like the other one, she comes attached to her little base. She can hang out here with SpongeBob.
And Tom. Tim. Tom?
Tom.
Tom.
You opening up SpongeBob or LPS?
Yeah, I'm going to open up SpongeBob.
Let's see who Ben get out of hers.
I was going to say, oh, it's the same one, but it's this one right here. But it tells you... Up here it tells you common, rare, ultra rare, secret. So yours was common. Mine is rare. Not ultra rare, just rare. But it doesn't say what he's doing.
Yeah, if you're a big SpongeBob fan, once we get him together, let us know down in the comments what he's doing. He's obviously playing some sort of sport. He's wearing his head protector.
Mm-hmm.
And he's got these two paddles.
I'm ready.
Ready for what, SpongeBob?
Halloween. Be my lollipops.
Let's put SpongeBob over there with the bad guys. You can take him. All right, so that leaves my Palace Pet. Let's see who I got.
Hey, that's Daisy.
Yeah, this is one that we got from the Crazy Pony Lady, so we have a duplicate now. And I was right. I said I thought this was Rapunzel's dog, and we thought, no, that can't be right. So we thought it was Belle's dog, but everybody in the comments said Daisy belongs to Rapunzel.
Mm-hmm.
She's so cute. Now she's Thanos' dog. All right.
And that leaves my littlest pet shop.
You've got all the pet shops this week.
No, you got Sudsy.
Oh, that's right. I got Sudsy and you got Topples.
Yes.
I stand corrected.
Okay. Who'd I get? What is that? A little hedgehog?
Yeah.
So it's a little hedgehog in a school bag. What's up?
And he comes with a little pencil.
Yeah, I'll put him that way. A little pencil. Which is very hard for me to get in here.
Look at this. This kind of fits the theme today.
It does.
SpongeBob has his apple for the teacher. We got a Hello Kitty who's ready for the school dance. And now we have... What are you going to name your hedgehog?
Spiky.
Spiky? Okay. That's a good name.
Spiky has the pencil and ready for class. I like these littlest pets.
Yeah, they are so cute.
That's it. We're done for today.
Yeah, well, that was fun. We still got a couple more days of Blind Bag Week left.
Good things. Look at all these bags we still have.
What are we
going to
do with all the leftover ones? I guess we might have another Blind Bag Week.
Or we can have one ginormous grand finale.
Oh, yeah, where we open everything that's left in the basket.
I like that idea.
Because we didn't really count to see how many we had. We just kept adding to the basket. Well, if you like this Blind Bag Week video, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
We are still on vacation. We'll be back soon.
Yep.
But to follow all our latest adventures, be sure to follow us on Instagram,
Twitter,
and on Facebook. We'll be back tomorrow with another Blind Bag Week video.
Bye.